Well, following hot on the heels of their Te Reo Māori renditions of Moana and The Lion King, New Zealand's own Matewa media have now turned their attention to another Disney classic.
This time it's Frozen that's getting the makeover, including a reinvigorated version of that classic earworm, yes, you know it, Let It Go. Te Reo Haringa Brown has the story.
It's Frozen, with a Te Reo Māori makeover. Young Māori musician Jaden Randall was a Frozen superfan who has landed her dream role as the voice of free-spirited Princess Anna.
In Year 9, you write yourself a little letter, like time capsule thing, and then when you graduate in Year 13, you get to read it. My favourite kiriata right now is Frozen, and my favourite character is Anna and Olaf. Yeah, to be here and to be in a Frozen reo Māori is such a humbling experience, and yeah, I feel like, yeah, it's just a full circle moment.
Jaden made her Disney debut in 2017 as the voice of Moana in the very first Disney reo Māori rendition.
Just instantly felt proud to be a part of such a cool kaupapa with the purpose to revitalise our language and to share it with our babies.
Anna's beloved sister, Queen Elsa, is brought to life by powerhouse vocalist and actress Afi Mai Fraser, who has a personal connection to the character.
There's romance and there's comedy and there's adventure and there's high stakes. But at the end of the day, this is the story of the love of sisters. And yeah, that just really hits home for me with my twin.
Te Reo Māori. He ara te take, e kari e rawe anau ki te waru, me te rā, me ka mea wera.
The stellar cast is joined by multi-award-winning musician Pere Wihongi as the summer-loving snowman, Olaf.
I'm just lucky to have grown up a haka kid, I'll be honest, because from learning all of these different types of vocal exercises, different types of vocal execution and performance, it's allowed me to not be shy to go to places unimagined.
Pere is also the co-music director in collaboration with Hana Mereraiha, reimagining the film soundtrack.
It is about presenting them the possibilities of what Te Reo Māori can do, as well as maintaining the true, authentic beauty that is Disney films, and matching that with an even more beautiful language.
It's the third Disney rendition from Matewa Media, with the success of Lion King still warm in the hearts of audiences following the release just 4 months ago.
With Lion King, we saw the success and we heard the success of including different dialects. And so Frozen, it was really about finding dialects, yes, but finding dialects that also related to the context of the kaupapa. And so of course, if there's any iwi that can speak to snow, it's the iwi based in the South Island, which is of course Ngaitahu.
Tono Māori ka, koi nā e tāma.
Disney Frozen Reo Māori has hit cinemas now, with a new generation of reo speakers who will grow up knowing Disney princesses who share their language.
This is a stepping stone to the bigger picture, which is to ultimately create and form our very own Māori animations from core concept.
Disney's Frozen Reo Māori. Kei ngā whare pikitia i nāianei.